Good evening and welcome to Thai PBS World Tonight. Thousands of Thais overseas are still waiting to return to Thailand, but the procedure is not easy, especially during this COVID-19 pandemic. Thai PBS World Tonight, Khun Thep Chai Yong and me talk to Deputy Spokesperson of Ministry of Foreign Affairs on the procedure in helping Thai overseas to return home.
Do you have any message of encouragement to the Thais who are anxiously waiting to return home?
Yes, of course. So for the Thais who are still abroad, just remember that we will not leave anybody behind. It's the constitutional right of all Thai nationals, of all nationals actually, to return to their home countries. So please be patient, and please give time for the officials to handle your case. We've been contacted per case as well from both Thai and foreign nationals. So it's all in the pipeline, and hoping that everything will be smooth from now on. Even though we have 14,000 Thai nationals left, I think that in the coming months it will be addressed. All of them will be addressed, and everything will be smooth from their travel, from their flight, up until the quarantine when they arrive in Thailand.
No, it looks like it will take some time before the so-called travel bubble arrangement will take off, right? And especially in light of the resurgence of new cases in some of the countries, which were seen as potential partners in this arrangement, I understand that the foreign ministry is in charge of talking to some of these countries, which are potential partners in the arrangement. So, how do you see these things will move forward?
Basically, the perk of it, the perks of it, the good point of it is that the travel bubble will address the those with economic need to enter Thailand, either for business or for other purposes, and their visit would be a short visit, like perhaps less than 14 days. Of course, they will still be required certain tests. So these travel bubbles will possibly. It's called actually a special arrangement with various countries. So possibly it will include business persons coming on short term visits, like 3-4 days, and then return back to their countries. And it is specifically for countries in which we have held bilateral discussions with, meaning 4 countries plus 1 territory, Japan, Republic of Korea, Singapore, China, and Hong Kong. These countries are, in particular, able to address certain infection challenges. But still, of course, the situation changes every day, so we're still in the process of analyzing this. And the groups of persons from these countries would, of course, be business persons, technical experts, those that need to come in for business, and would also have to comply with the health measures that is agreed bilaterally with those countries. But of course, the timing would still have to be considered according to the daily situation. So that's about the travel bubble.
So it means that no specified date for the beginning of travel bubbles yet at this juncture?
As you see, you know, when you start a discussion with one country and then it seems okay, but what if the next week the numbers rise a lot in that country? So we're looking at it from a very close distance, from a daily basis as well. But of course, these special arrangements would eventually come into place. I think perhaps after the 11 groups that was mentioned, and then perhaps a little bit after or in the same timing as the completion of the Thai nationals repatriation. There are many groups we have to cater to, of course, but with this situation, I'm sure that it's understood. If I wouldn't want to compare to any other country in the world, but in terms of management, I think we have the management in place. We've been contacted often on a case-by-case basis, people having worried about their Thai relatives or even foreign nationals contacting us on a case-by-case basis. It's on the pipeline if you have your documents ready. Some one factor is that even though if you have your documents ready, of course, the timing of the flight has to be in place as well.